No.
What is it?
Josh and Henrietta would like to have the pleasure of your company at a drinks party next Saturday evening.
Oh no, Josh and Henrietta, they're not that couple who...
Yeah, exactly. And it gets worse.
How?
Formal dress.
Oh, it means you've got to wear a suit.
At the bottom it says RSVP. What does it mean?
You've got to reply.
But I don't want to go, so what can I say?
Tell them you've got a dentist appointment.
Josh is my dentist.
Tell them it's your grandmother's 100th birthday party.
But they know my granny died ages ago.
Tell them your dog's sick and you've got to take him to see the vet.
It's no use. I'm just going to have to tell them the truth.
The truth? I'm not coming to your birthday party because I think you're boring and stupid.
Maybe not then.
Tell them this. I'm unable to attend because I have a prior engagement.
Prior engagement? And they won't be offended?
Absolutely not.
Perfect.